Hello guys, and what's up? My name is TommyTarkov, and in this clip I want to show you the mini RSASS from DeadlySlob. I changed the stock from an MOE to a Gen 2 and used a holo sight. I prefer the Walter Red Dot, so for the most part it's the same gun, it's still the mini version but with a little bit another twist. So I had pretty decent runs with it and I want to show you the best of it, so I hope you enjoy it guys.
I'm a goner. I'm done.
Вали кепку!
Парика!